Since its foundation in 1181, Vitoria-Gasteiz has always grown under some kind of planning, which has allowed it to undergo well-planned, high-quality development. In any case, in order to construct a sustainable city, mobility was probably one of the last issues to be thoroughly tackled by Vitoria-Gasteiz, maybe because its urban compact development allowed most of the trips to be made on foot. In 2009, after a significant participatory process involving thousands of citizens, Vitoria-Gasteiz began the development of its new mobility plan. The whole public transport system was replaced to create a real functional network, and two tramway lines were implemented. Bicycle and pedestrian mobility was promoted in every possible way, through new infrastructures, new regulations and training campaigns, and public space was gradually recovered for people based on the superblock concept. The results have been very positive. The use of bicycles has increased from 3% to 12% in 10 years. Public transport has also seen record figures. The number of trips on foot remains stable, and there has been a drastic reduction in the number of trips by private car, from 36% to 25%. But undoubtedly, the great change brought about by this sustainable mobility plan is the transformation and recovery of public spaces, thanks to the superblock strategy. Major high-traffic roads are being restructured to give more space to pedestrians, green infrastructure and commercial activities. One of the most noteworthy examples is the transformation of the Gasteiz Avenue. That model will be exported to other streets in the long term. Meanwhile, some streets are being changed with traffic calming measures. Special attention has also been given to the creation of safety routes to school centres. New and important challenges are expected for Vitoria-Gasteiz in the coming years. The city will have to continue advancing within the current model, improving the strategy to promote the use of bicycles, further developing electrical mobility, proposing new measures for last-mile goods distribution and promoting pedestrian walkways and superblocks as spaces of low traffic, all while adapting the public transport network to the new urban developments.